Looks like you made it to the starting line after all.
And I'm here to take you down.
Oh, Tyler. Every driver here is out to crush you. Every cop in the city is after your blood. You're just another loser standing in my way. And you're about to run out of luck.
You see, that's where you're wrong. This has never been about luck.
Jess, Mac, this is it.
You got this, Ty. Good luck.
It's like I told Navarro. Luck ain't got nothing to do with it.
This is it, racist. The Outlaw's rush is on.
Drone's up in the air. I'll let you know if Lena tries to pull anything.
These guys are the top racers in the country. Just remember, all you need to qualify for the next round is to place the top half.
Thanks, Jess. But there's only one way I ever do this. I race to win.
Forces headed your way.
Nothing I can't handle.
I hope so, bro. I recognize some of those cars.
Holtzman, Kazilev, Nova, take him out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, look! Nobody's still trying to save the world.
Mr. Morgan, are you ready to be taken out? The collector called in a demolition job, and I'm here to deliver.
Oh, this does not look good. Got trouble incoming, and it's heading straight for Tyler Morgan.
Racers, all that tie is off to an amazingly strong start. Placing first early on, but the house didn't come here to play fair. Stay tuned.
Thank you.
keep the line.
Beating the Blacklist, stop the Speed King, ran the run. Welcome to the Outlaws Rush, the nation's top street racing challenge.
Well, not literally, obviously.
Thanks.
Just be sure to win, okay? Because if I lose my casino, I will actually break both your legs. Just kidding! I'm not kidding at all, actually. Win the goddamn race.
Observatory is only the first of three legs in the Outlaws Rush. And if you think this one is tough, racers, wait until you see the off-road section coming up.
Almost at the observatory.
You're in the top half and your off-road car is waiting. Go, Tyler!
What are you waiting for? Finish him. Call in other crews, then. What do you mean they're all taken out? Call in our friends on the force. Make sure no one gets through except our man.
Thank you. get you out.
Now, go win this thing.
climb up.
Graveyard ship checking in. We got La Policia on the run from Raxter through New Haven Lake. This is Riot Club. We've got the cops chasing their own tails downtown. Go win that race, big brother. Fight it.
Noise bomb coming in hot. We're tearing it up in Silver Canyon. Silver 6 in the barrio. We got the cops pinned down here, shaking in their boots. Take it home, Lil Ty.
County and downtown requesting immediate backup. Situation is volatile and escalating quickly.
You can sort that out later. Send all available units aftermarket.
With all due respect, man, we have multiple reckless drivers endangering public property all over the place. The situation is critical.
Copy, Armor 22. Code red. All available units in districts 1 to 4. Top priority is to restrain all rogue drivers. Let's get Fortune Valley under control.
Nice to see we got plenty of friends in the valley.
Go ahead, you bro. Now. Go and win this thing.
They got pulled away? How many? Everyone? You know what? It doesn't matter. I'll take him down myself.
Got this.
end of the line, Morgan. With this valley, this city tried to break me. Now it's my turn.
Not if I can do anything about it.
Please. Even your friend the Gambler knows what's coming. He just chose to stand on the wrong side of history.
So much for that fancy tech of yours, Navarro. You're losing.
Not for long. Fortune Valley's best racer? Pathetic.
You know, I still remember you back in the barrio, racing with Jess and the boys. You had real skills. Now you can't win a race without fixing.
The game was always rigged against people like you and me, Morgan. I wasn't gonna let myself be some flashy thing they can own. I chose to join the winners.
And I choose to fight.
This is why I had to sell out your crew, Tyler. You were my ticket out of the bar.
And you're finally gonna pay for it.
Getting into this race was impressive, but you never stood a chance. You're just the last in a long series of speed bumps on my way to the top.
We'll see about that at the finish line.